Congress's Brijesh Kalappa joining us on the phone line. So thank you for speaking with us. So there were protests, there was an online campaign, and pro-Kannada activists said that the signboards in Hindi should be removed from the metro stations, and now it has been taken off. Your point of view on that?
No, the first thing is imposition of any language is something which is deeply resented in the south of India and in Karnataka more so. So even the chief minister has made a statement on it. If an impression is being sought to be given that it's a central project, the metro, I think it's a misconception. The state has contributed a huge amount of money to the project. So to impose Hindi in this manner is something which is deeply resented by the people across the board.
But it's no imposition of Hindi, sir. It's not like Hindi has replaced Kannada. It is in three languages, Hindi, English and the state language.
No, I appreciate. But the fact is that there was a statement recently from the Minister for Urban Development, Mr. Venkaiah Naidu, who also said that no, Hindi is something which you must learn and so on and so forth. You see, these kind of statements, they actually square the pitch. See, Hindi can be, we can be persuaded to learn Hindi. But if you're going to coerce us and say that you have to learn Hindi, it's something, maybe I have learned Hindi, but the rest of the state is deeply resentful of this, and this is something which we'll continue to resent and we'll continue to oppose.